Hi, I'm Dawn Reese, your Hollywood Entertainment Reporter. We're very excited because there's a couple of shows that we're kicking off. First, Hollywood Talk Show. I want to thank Casey out of London. We're meeting in Vegas very soon. And I want you to meet the man of promotion, the man of TV and film. Casey, this is your man you need to meet for helping you out as well with Hollywood Talk Show and the things that we're working on. And Keith, say hello.
Well, I want to say hello to everybody out there at Dawn Reese Hollywood Talk Show. I'm going to be Mr. Hollywood for today, and you don't have to worry about it. First, I want to say thank you for taking time to talk with me, and I want to thank you for all the work you've continued to do to support the entertainment industry and keeping up with the youth of today. We have made it. We're successful. We know it. We don't have any problems. We continue to do what we do because we love it, but it's the youth of America that's going to take our entertainment and keep it at the top of the world.
What I'm really excited about is the vet TV and a lot of vets. I'm getting from beauty queens around the world. Their parents have been a vet as well. And so they want to know more about your program and where to tune in worldwide.
Okay, worldwide you can go to WVETradio.org. And if you're in the Tampa Bay area, we're now going to be broadcasting over WTIS 1110 AM. It is Inspiration Radio. We do podcasts, so whatever you hear, you'll be able to get within an hour on your podcast, on your computer, and we're going to start turning all the shows over to YouTube as well so that we can get out there. Our goal this year is we support vets, and it's time for private enterprise to join forces with corporations, small business, and government to relieve the pressure off of the VA and take care of our veterans. That's what we're here to do. And come springtime, look for us in your city. Right after the Talkie Awards, we're going to be doing a major national tour called Whistle Stop America for Veterans. We're going to leave out of Miami, go to Atlanta, Atlanta to Washington, Washington, Chicago, Chicago to San Francisco, LA, Denver, San Antonio, and back, of course, to New Orleans. We're going to end the tour in New Orleans. So look for us. Of course, when we get to Hollywood, you know Dawn Reese will be there to meet us at the train station. We're going to have entertainment. We're going to be talking about it. And I want you to join forces and start getting your donations ready to support veterans organizations. We love Red Cross. We love United Way. But they've already got theirs. Let's get up and take care of our veterans. Thank you for inviting me.
Oh, good. Am I on the tour, too?
Yes, you're on the tour.
I am. Are you taking tour buses?
No, we're taking the train.
Well, that's where we have Amtrak.
This
we
is need Amtrak.
Amtrak. We need Amtrak. Oh, very nice.
As a sponsor, they're going to be with us. We got a lot of major sponsors jumping on board. This is going to be a huge event, and it will be done for television. Actually, we have a film company that wants to do it as a documentary. We're still bouncing that around to see exactly how that'll work. But the idea is to make sure that every stop we make, we have entertainment, we have you, we're talking to people, we have veterans, and we have the positive side of corporations who are ready to start in helping our veterans.
Especially corporate America involved in that as well. I agree.
Corporate America.
You know, I just want to say I'm excited because if we could do that, be discovered, and let people know how not to be taken in show business on that route, that would be fabulous as well.
Well, we'll try. And the thing is to continue to bring our young people out who are the ones who are going to be the future of entertainment.
That's right.
You know, so we want all young people there, especially young people who have parents or uncles or nephews or cousins who are veterans or who are still in the military. Show up and show your support as well.
Well, we'll see you soon on tour. And thank you so much, Keith, for stopping by here. And I would like to, I'm excited about your program because I'll be calling in with some vets from around the world as well, giving inspirational stories.
Perfect. We'll be looking for you to start calling in every week.
I'm there. All right. We'll see you in just a minute. We have some more exciting news coming up. Bye-bye.